when you get on the green and you got your putt, he's eliminated 95% of the rest of the green, and there's only one little piece that we're working with to hold it. If it goes below this, it won't go in. If it goes above that, it won't go in. So the brain is all of a sudden just focused on that corner pocket.
Right.
You know what I'm talking about, and everyone will see that. But that's good stuff.